next day I soldered the data wires back together and I went to my local library. I snuck the snuff inside so I could plug it into a snuff. Maybe see if anything from the Nephis came in. Any sound would play like what happened the night before. Turns out, the device actually contains some memory. How the shit did he get the thing into my house in the first place? And to top all those f***ing questions off, where the hell was this thing before my... I look.